Are you ever out riding your horse on a trail ride and you're by yourself and you're pretty far from the barn and you suddenly think, what if Bigfoot just pops out? And then I think to myself, how would my horse handle that? And at that point, I just decide to go back to the barn.